Okay. Don't mind me. I'm eating the crush.
Grunty back on his feet. I might just have been a little bit wrong about you, Haseo. I think I'm gonna start thinking of you as a straight nose hair instead of an ugly crooked one.
Oink.
Now get back to work.
Oink, oink.
And earn us lots more money.
Oink.
Yeah, yeah.
Haseo, I'm gonna work real hard and make this guild as big as it can be. I promise.
Haseo, we've been through a lot. But we'll do our best to give you as much help as we can.
Okay. Oh, man. Ida isn't just my problem. Or just Ovan or Shino's problem either. It's a problem for these guys too. And all the players of the world.
Yeah.
Haseo?
Adelie.
Serious stare moment, no.
I swear to you, I'm never going to take my eyes off you guys again.
That's kind of creepy.
It's my job, as your guildmaster.
Uh-huh. Sure. Creeper. Wait. Other side. I think this is the bike. I don't. Okay. Oh boy. I guess I gotta log out and check my email or something. No, I didn't want to go there. Come on. New artwork, please. Oh, that is cute. I think I'm gonna use that as my wallpaper. Oh my god. That's great. Let's change that here. Nope. Go over. Over. There we go. I'm gonna mess with the color. That just looks a little weird. No. Confirm. Change. Okay.
So he's gonna go back to his homeland. I guess even NPCs have homelands to go to. Hey, wait a second!
Your unseen ally, which I'm assuming is probably Yada. Let's go to the falling place in order to develop your lost weapons. Perhaps you remember the altar there. Yes, I do. I need you in your travels, bid you. Okay. Yada did. We got an emergency symbol. In case you don't forget, don't show up at the wrong town.
I wonder what's bothering Pi.
Okay, let's see. Who should I send it to? I can't really send it to Alkay. She's not. Yeah. Alright, let's look at who's blue. So, Saku is blue. Alkade is blue. I can't do anything about that. Paris is blue. Okay, so I think I'm gonna send it to Saku! Send.
go to Raven's at home.
I don't want to go there yet. I think it's here. It's where I want to go. That one's missing. Let's see which one is up. Let's see, there's mine, Adelie's, Coon's, Sakubo, Endurance, Pi. What is that? Is that waste blank? I don't think so. Aww. So I need 50 cores. Okay. Two ravens at home.
Yara's gone missing?
We can't even reach him with email. This has never happened before.
Pi, don't you think it's a bit drastic to declare him missing?
No, it isn't. Master Yara. Master Yara's gone missing in the real world.
You mean you actually know him? What?
The Serpent of Lore is starting! Master Yara!
Oh god. Guess I'm gonna chase after her? Nope.
Nobody's here!
Then who's operating the Serpent of Lore?
The Master of the Serpent of Lore.
Sakaki.
What's going on? Why do you look like that?
Why do you think, Pi?
Unable to comprehend. It's written all over your face. Terror of death. I am never going to die.
And then we killed you.
Sakaki will never die! I will surpass the system!
Yeah.
Don't be surprised. Didn't I tell you I would surpass the system?
What?
Have you completely fused with Ida, you bastard?
I have his mouth moving.
Hold your tongue! Is that how you speak to a superior? It seems my predecessor was quite soft on all of you. Quite the sign of incompetence.
Predecessor?
Oh? My records show that you are a member of CC Corp's inner circle. Don't tell me you're unaware of that little fact. Oh, this is rich! Hilarious! Now then, behold! Look well upon your beloved pile of dung.
There's Yada.
Yada!
Away from keyboard, as they say. He's left the keyboard for all eternity. The moment he was deprived of his system privileges, the coward left the game. Foolish worm! Spineless idiot! He was nothing but a filthy little insect! How dare he defy me!
How dare he defy Sakagi?
Stupid! Stupid! Stupid little...
Sakagi, stop it!
You dare defy me? You dare defy Sakagi?
Well, yeah.
How befitting, you worthless piece of trash!
Stop it! Stop!
Sakagi!
Oh. My turn.
Are you really certain you want to defy me? If you do, you won't be able to save Shino. Any actions against me will be seen as actions against the CC Corporation. You see, I've signed a contract with them. I have succeeded Yata as GU's administrator.
That's impossible. Nobody told me that.
Nothing is impossible in this world. Didn't that beloved scrap heap of yours bother to tell you that? The Serpent of Lore, you Epitaph users, and all of the world are now under my personal supervision.
That's ridiculous.
CC Corp's higher-ups seek the stable and profitable maintenance of the world. That's why they welcome capable people like myself in important positions. And are willing to overlook a few sacrifices.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this is my order as GU Administrator. Hi. Kun! And you, Haseo!
Kun doesn't work for you anymore.
Pledge allegiance to me! Go out and work in my name!
No.
Work yourselves to dust to fulfill my ideals!
No.
Sorry, but I'll have to refuse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm with Pai.
Let's go. We're done here.
So that's your response. Well, it's just as I predicted. But never forget that my eyes will always be shining on you. The Serpent of Lore is in my hands.
Great. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't understand. How can Sakaki be the GU successor? Come on, Pi. You're the only one who knows what goes on inside CC Corp.
Of course you want to go on a quest.
Quests? We shouldn't be bothering with them right now. We can't attract attention to ourselves until we know what's going on with Sakaki.
Excuse me.
Let's take on the dubious dog quest at the quest shop. I need to invite Syllabus and Gaspard.
Okay. All right. Quest shop. All right. Okay. Oh wait, I should visit shops. Nope. I don't want that. Not good enough probably yet. Thanks. What about weapons? Where? Fine. The bike shop. Which one must be different? Weapon shop? Armor shop. Okay, I got it. Dang. Can't use it. Not yet. Nice to meet you, regardless of how long you'll be working for me. No matter the time or place, there are always criminals about. Those who prey on others will take their belongings. Those who murder out of sport. Large bounties are placed on crimes. Criminals, heh, such as these. This is how they become wanted criminals. A hunter earns their living by bringing in these wanted criminals. Allow me to test whether you have the skills to become one. Okay. Heatwave Hound. Oh, joy.
Thanks for sticking around today. Wasn't a bother, was it?
Don't worry about it. Perfect to get my mind off of things.
All right, let's do this thing.
Sorry, I'm being a wise woman right now. Okay. So many people want my attention today. Cool. Come here, Licorice. Thank you. I'm gonna die.
Find a heat wave hound, huh?
I bet you it's just mushrooms.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on.
Watch it be mushrooms. Wow, Gaspar. Wow. You work on me, bud. That's okay. I can take two on one. Pay attention to me. Pay attention to me. Pay attention to me. Alright, now I gotta do this. Or not. Okay. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Let's see what equipment I have. You have shit. Okay, I gotta change this. Yep. That's critical. Freaking gnat flying around. What? What? Gosh darn it. Okay. I swear I gave him the right one. Maybe I didn't. Counter Earth Company. SP. Okay. I want my stuff back from you, mister. I want to take that. No, you can have it. I don't want it. I can say. What is this? Let's take that. Give you this. That. I'm limited. I want to give that to someone else. What to give? Oh, I need a little sliver. Okay. Take that. That probably didn't work. Okay, fine. Take one. Are you kidding? How? I will take that, thank you. Sucks, cause I can't really. Crap. I need to give him something that he can use.
Ah!
Yes, we did win. Now which way? Let's go up. It has to be a treasure box. Seriously.
Let's do our best.
Why not? We could all use it. There's that. I think that's pretty good. Big circles. All right, I'll do it. Watch me lose. Oh, I got it. Probably can't use it though.
Here goes.
That'll solve that. But okay. There. I got it. Wait. Are we missing something?
What's wrong?
I thought I saw something over there. I guess I'm imagining things. I felt something.
Huh?
I just felt something. It was creepy.
What do you mean by something?
Well, I don't know, but it's here in this room!
There's nothing in here. Wait. It looks like something kicked up a cloud of dust.
Is that a heat wave hound?
Okay, let's go.
You're open!
Ah!
went the wrong way. Getting tired, guys. Which is weird because it's only 9:30. I think I got a big day tomorrow. Aside from working, anyway. Go get it, champ. Oh, my legs.
Where'd it go?
Great. I don't know where it went.
I'll crush you.
Oh, right, I should probably heal him. Thank you, my God.
I don't think it's here. How about over there?
Nothing. Hey, what's the matter, you two?
Gaspard, look behind you!
You worry too much for your own good, Syllabus. There's nothing here! And even if there were something dark and creepy lurking around here, I'm an experienced high-level warlock! I'm not afraid of some stupid dog monster! Ah, it's huge!
Jeez.
Here goes.
Let's do it. Wow, one hit KO. You know what? That. And then let's do that. Stay alive enough for me to heal us all. I don't have. I'm running out, my man. Block it, you'll be fine, dude. Yeah. Gosh darn it, I didn't want.
Really low on health.
And I'm dead.
Here goes.
Oh my god. Gotta run from this.
Ha!
Hope for some freaking level ups. Jesus.
That was a little too close.
Oh man, that scared me.
What do you mean? I'm the one who was scared.
I guess we've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop.
That's awesome. Ah, I get it. Take it. Yo.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for everything today, Haseo.
It got a little hectic there, but it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, today was really fun. Let's do this again.
No matter what was going on, those guys always played the world like they really meant it. They communicated with people like they really meant it. They're good guys. They really are.
Good guys.
For them. And for Shino, I won't run away from the world. Jerks at CC Corp thinking. I should invite Pi and Adelie and head to Theta Hidden Forbidden Hades. Thank you.
body juice. Back's starting to hurt, guys. Now we're gone. Not that one. Let's see. Nah, huh?
Sakaki listens in on us with the Serpent of Lore.
Not here. What just... Don't worry. I installed an additional program in your PCs. I'm now going to begin area hacking.
Oh, boy.
Do exactly as I instruct. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Oops.
First, we need to find where the data anomaly is occurring.
Which is right here. Maybe. Ah.
When you locate the anomaly, the program that I installed earlier will make a sound to notify you.
Outer dungeons and the items you could not obtain normally over the world of obstacles.
Yes, just like that. It's not just the lost grounds. Anomalies are appearing everywhere. In towns, and in other areas too. Just to be safe, you should remember their locations.
Let's warp it. Huh.
What the?
Is this still the world? This place is both the world and not. An outer dungeon. That's what Master Yada called it. I suppose you could call them a byproduct of Ida's corrosion of the world. While we're in an outer dungeon, not even the Serpent of Lore can find us here. Just be aware of one thing. There are outer bugs lurking out here as well. They're dangerous creatures, so you mustn't let your guard down. Understood?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go. Kuhn and the others are waiting for us.
Okay. What are these? Oh, cool. Okay. There's the boogie buggies. I will contact. Let's get them. There they are.
Looks like everyone's here. We've informed you of the situation with Sakaki and Yada via email. Well, Yada had mentioned before that someone is behind Sakaki, pulling his strings.
Furthermore, I'm also the one who drew in Sakaki, and the one who gave him Ida.
Mm-hmm.
Ovan.
It's not just Sakaki. No doubt everything that's been happening up until now
was all Ovan's doing, right? Bastard. He just does as he pleases.
Well, I won't let him have his way. I'm going to go and find Yara. I'll search for him in the real world.
To be honest, I still feel uneasy about Yara.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't plan on giving up on the GU while all this is going on.
As for me, I'll stick with Haseo.
Of course you would.
Well, I'm gonna stick with Master N! And not Haseo.
Technically, you would be.
I can't follow Sakaki as he is right now. Then again, I can't just leave him alone either.
You know, I don't owe Yara anything.
Nope, you don't.
Haseo.
But I decided I'm going to see this thing through to the end. I don't know why Ida was in Ovan's left arm. Or why Shino got PK'd by Ovan. Or why I'm an Epitaph user, or the Terror of Death.
You should know why you're the Terror of Death. Avatar.
Or why I met Ovan. Or even why I'm here in the first place. I'm not going to run away from the world. When I don't know myself at all.
Thank you, Haseo.
Nah.
I'm positive I'll be able to bring Master Yara back. All I need is just a little bit of time.
I'll do what I can to look through the world while Pi's busy out in the real world.
Yeah.
Well then, I suppose I'm off too. Call me again if something happens.
Okay, I'm with Master N too.
Oh boy. Okay. There's nowhere else to go.
I'll take my leave here. See you, Haseo.
You go. We could really use your strength right now.
What?
Thank you.
PK tournament. What on earth is the true death? And Taihaku, was he the kind of guy to use cheap taunts like this?
I don't know.
Sirius is calling me? Let's head to Lumina Cloth.
Yep. Hi.
Sirius is calling. Let's head to Lumina Cloth.
I'm gonna go to bed, guys, soon. Probably after this.
Hey, did you hear the details for the PK tournament at the Sage Palace?
Yeah! I heard that players with a high PK count get priority entrance.
It's usually tough to get selected to enter the Sage Palace tournament.
And until the tournament starts, there's a special rule.
Seriously? For real?
Here, I'll show you. Hey! You over there!
Yes?
Why? You're not supposed to be able to PK in town.
How's that? It's a PK free-for-all from here on in.
Sweet! I guess even CC Corp comes up with some good ideas sometimes. This is perfect for us.
Come on, let's go find us some noobs and PK them. A chance like this is rare, you know.
PKing in town?
Be careful, Terror of Death. There are no doubt many PKs that despise you.
Sirius.
Read the CC Corp email yet? It seems that Taihaku is the one who planned this PK tournament. Follow me. There's a title match starting at the Sage Palace. It seems they're going to give a huge sum of net money to the winner of this tournament.
By net money, you mean cash?
Yes, cash.
That's crazy.
Yes, everything about this is abnormal.
Well, it's time for today's main event, the Sage Palace title match. Look, here comes the challenger.
Thank you.
And here comes the Sage Palace Emperor! Ladies and gentlemen, Hayato!
It's him? Oh, wait. The ending of the... Yeah.
Seems like he's fighting alone.
All right! Let the match begin! Eat this! Pug!
He wasn't hurt by that spell?
Taihaku is the greatest Sage Palace Emperor ever and a leading weapons collector. His weapon. The magic sword Maxwell renders all spells ineffective.
But even so, he's just one guy.
Here it comes.
Was that Ida?
Aseo. Isn't Taihaku the same as me? Serves you right. That's what you get for attempting to steal it. I do not know much about Ida, but those black dots around Taihaku's sword. Maxwell was not originally such a sinister sword.
Has Ida corroded the sword's data?
Let's go. I don't want to see Taihaku like this.
Sirius, thanks for letting me know about Taihaku. I'll see what I can figure out on my own.
Aseo, is there really nothing between you and Taihaku?
I can't say there isn't, but it's not like there is either.
You've changed.
Mm-hmm.
You always pushed people away before.
I just didn't have the luxury.
Luxury?
The luxury to carry others with me. I could only think about myself.
That's hard to hear, but I'm glad I spoke with you. I don't want to see Taihaku end up like Alcade.
I'll save them. Both Alcade and Taihaku. They're both valuable friends of mine that play the world. Just like I do.
Thank you, Haseo. Those words will become my hope.
Taihaku's been contaminated by Ida, and the tournament system's been changed. There's only one person I know who could do that. The person behind this is...
Thank you.
Sirius. I've got it. I'll save Alcade and Taihaku, I'm sure. So Sakaki did instigate this PK tournament. He's planning on spreading Ida's seeds. Damn you, Sakaki! A regular meeting? Don't they know about the PK tournament yet? Anyway, let's head to Kennard's at home.
I'll quickly do what? Hello, John. And keep going AFK and not AFK and
guest board. You worthless pieces of gutter trash! I'll take you all out!
We can hunt all the prey we want now. If we get enough, we might even be able to get into the tournament.
And even if I can't get into the tournament, it feels great to PK out in the open like this.
What's going on? Why is there PKing in town?
Hey, another easy mark.
Really?
Oh, you scared?
Nope.
Don't bother apologizing. It won't help you.
Huh? Haven't I seen these guys?
Names? Haseo?
Haseo? Like that Haseo?
The terror of death?
You jerks. What did you do to my friends?
Let's get out of here!
We'll remember this! Gaspard!
Gaspard! Wait, we're coming! How could the towns be PK zones? Who's the genius that introduced this system? Who is this supposed to be fun for?
I'm scared! I can't walk around town freely, or even open up shop when it's like this.
Horrible. This kind of system just hurts everyone. It's unforgivable! Haseo, we have to get the world back the way it was, for Celebes and Gaspard.
Yeah.
You've told me
right,
that.
Adelie. I can't forgive anybody who'd take their joy away. Sakaki, I won't let you have your way.
Are you gonna take the offer? Like, what does it really mean to you, like, for you? Like, what benefits, etc.? Well, that's good. I thought you were able to get new music. What happened to that?
If we don't enter the PK tournament, Sakaki's going to spread Ida's seeds everywhere. I'm not gonna let them become lost ones. Huh. Did Kun find out anything? Let's invite Kun and Adelie and head to Theta Hidden Forbidden Hades. I guess we're meeting up at that outer dungeon from before. Let's invite Kun and Adelie and head to the meeting place.
Oh, I need 10 more. You gotta be kidding. I like this music. It could put me to sleep, to be honest. I remember falling asleep to it at one point in time. I'm hacking. That's gonna hack. Watch out, world.
Pai's waiting inside the outer dungeon. Let's hurry up and get there.
Hacker, hacker, hacker.
I'm
oh no, I'm poisoned. Stubborn.
Stop.
What was your day aside, John?
I'm
stop attacking me now. I don't know. That's my chance. Why? You're a little quiet.
Here's our chance.
She won't do it for me. Nothing. Yeah, that's the best I can do.
I don't feel like losing today.
Well then don't die, coon.
Crusher!
No. I'm not gonna use that. Crap. I guess I could.
Wait a minute. Where are Sakubo and Indra? Neither of them are here. Well, it looks like they're both logged in. Let's send them a quick email. Huh? It looks like they're both busy right now.
Can't we just email them later?
Yeah, I guess we can. Let's get started then. I've been looking around on my own, and there's still one thing I'm uncertain about. This PK tournament that Sakaki says he organized. Along with the enormous prize, he's made the rules very strange.
Yep.
You'd expect that a few players would voice some disagreement with him. But so far, not a single one has so much as asked a question about it. Then again, if anyone did speak out, they'd probably just get strung up like criminals. Don't you think that's odd?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe all of the world is slowly turning into an Ida server. Pi, did you find anything while you were looking into Ida? Pi?
You must be tired.
I guess even you can be nice sometimes. I'm fine. This is all For Master Yada. But not just him. For me, as well.
All right.
Okay, I guess this is all we have to report. Let's head back to town. If anything comes up, make contact by email and we'll meet as needed.
Yeah.
I'll take my leave as well. See you, Haseo.
Can't do a thing about what's going on inside CC Corp. I'm counting on you, Pai. Sakaki said he would give us a seated entry. Anyway, I'm going to enter the tournament to buy us some time.
Mm-hmm.
I should go to the arena counter to register for the tournament. I hate to do just what Sakaki wants, but all I can do now is trust Pai and buy time.
Okay. I'm gonna call it good here. I'm getting pretty tired. I have to work tomorrow. So I'm gonna go ahead and get off for the night. Why I like this, 'cause I'm tired. Why I'm like, what, you want me to stay up? John, this must be your favorite card ever. What about this one? Hey, there's, yeah, there you go. I will see you whenever I'm on again, which I don't know when. I'll just notify everybody else. My schedule's really random right now, which I apologize for. But I do know more than likely it will be Sundays, Mondays, and Fridays for sure, unless I have something else going on. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.